it seemed as if when you walked in, it was all together, but then something would happen, and you couldn't go here because over there were just women. So you had to go over here where the men were. And you couldn't go over here if you weren't a man, but if you were a Gentile, you had to go here. So inside of the church that seemed to be so united from the outside, there were several divisions on the inside, and those divisions were divided by walls. And ladies and gentlemen, that's the heart of the message right now. We're talking about peace, but the reason I believe that we don't have any peace is because we've allowed certain walls to go up, and we don't want to take these walls down.